Now round three of this 20-rounder between champion Georges Carpentier and battling Sickie. Sickie's down. Up at seven. Down. Up at four, gasping for breath, those body blows hurt him badly. Sickie is overanxious. Round six of this 20-rounder between world's champion Georges Carpentier, the Orchid Man, and the wild Senegalese battling Sickie for the world's light heavyweight championship here at Paris, France. Hard body punches following that terrific uppercut to the jaw. Carpentier is completely out. The count is mere formality. He's not even trying to get up. He took a terrible beating. It's all over. Battling Sickie is the new light heavyweight champion of the world.